everyone, this is Swati and you're watching me on the Creative Vent channel. I've always asked you guys to request videos and one of you did it and the requested video is DIY ashtray. So I'm going to make one today from a soda can. Actually not a soda can, a ginger ale can. And this video is just a disguise to let all my relatives know that I don't like cold drinks unless it's with pizza. So stop bringing me cold drinks and if you have to bring them, bring pizza with it. I'm so distracted. We should just make the video, right? DIY ashtray, let's get started. The first thing you need for an ashtray is of course this can. Next, I'm going to spread some newspapers here because, you know, the liquid might still be inside. I'll just use this skewer to pierce through. You can use a scissor as well. Now the next thing what I'm going to do is cut like in a circle, however neat you can be. Just be sure that you don't hurt yourself because these are sharp edges. Now I'm just going to trim it a little so that the edges are neater. Now using a marker, I'll just draw a circle around so that I have an idea of a uniform depth of the ashtray. Now using this as a guideline, I'm going to cut out equal strips. Now these strips have to be roughly equal and all of them are approximately half an inch wide or even lesser than that. Now I'll fan these out. Now I'll start folding these like this. At the end, just make sure there are no pointed ends.
So this one is for you, Yadu, and I've made a full video for you. So the least you can do is try it at home and tag me on Instagram with a picture of this ashtray. The links are in the description below. And also guys, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel and I'll see you next time.